founder of jobseekers.com. Jobseekers.com is an online job placement portal that advertises people who are looking for jobs to potential employers. How the site works is that a job seeker logs into the site, they upload their profile and of course their CV, and the site will showcase a brief preview of the profile to potential employers who will decide whether they want to go ahead and invite them for interviews or not. What Job Seekers is doing, it's trying actually to give focus and attention to a pool that has been ignored, that is the job seeker pool, by exposing them, by giving them a platform where they are like advertised. The platforms that are there currently, they all advertise jobs, but Job Seeker is now twisting that matrix and actually advertising job seekers. So as an institution, what we do, we don't just advertise you, but we also add value to you as a job seeker. For instance, we provide free CV templates on our portal such that a job seeker can download the template and get guidance on how to do a proper CV. We also offer interview advice and interview coaching. We also offer career advice. On top of it all, we have now exclusive placement services for people who want us to give them special attention in terms of helping them get a job within the shortest time possible. We don't stop at that. The site also has advantages for the recruiters, because we have to make, it's ultimately them who recruit the candidates on our site. So on top of the fact that we make their process easier, they don't have to advertise a position, get a lot of CVs, have to sift through CVs in terms of shortlisting. What they do, they just walk into the site, they select the right candidates for the right position, and that's that. And we offer value-added services in terms of checking references and background checks. To the extent, we also offer linkage with the training firms in the market. Job Seeker as a concept was conceived on October 26th of 2014. But we started active work in May of 2015. We did not set up the platform immediately because we needed to test the concept. So what we did, we were doing manual operations where people were sending us their profiles, and we will now go out there and offer the same CVs to employers who are recruiting. So far since May, just with our manual operations, we've been able to actually place a total of 38 candidates in active employment. And 33 out of them were actually fresh professionals, young professionals. We have a number of companies who are now getting candidates from us, recruiting from us. We have around 20 active companies and others who are still in the pipeline. So the prospects are really good because the platform was just unveiled yesterday. The platform itself was launched, went live yesterday, and we expect when the platform goes live, we'll actually be able now to disseminate more numbers out there. Our target as an institution is to get at least 100,000 job seekers, active job seekers on our site in the next 6 months, and we want to have a placement turnover of 80%, at least 80,000 now per year. We have started operations, minimum operations in Tanzania and Uganda, which we are hoping to actually scale up Tanzania and Uganda, and we're also looking at Rwanda as a market. We are in partnerships with organizations, job placement firms in South Africa, Nigeria and India, such that we are just able also to export some of this labor. The market right now is mad by brokers all over the place. They ask for heavy charges just before they even place you, and most of the times they are never even genuine placements. And this is where Job Seekers is actually bringing in change, a twist, because for Job Seekers, you'll only pay us once you get the job. It's just as simple as that. Nobody at Job Seekers will ask you to pay any monies before you get the job. To become a member of Job Seekers or a Job Seeker candidate is pretty easy. What you need to do is that you go online to www.jobseekers.com. Job Seekers is spelled J-O-B-S-I-K-A-Z, Job Seekers, www.jobseekers.com. You upload your profile, you fill in your profile, you upload your CV, and you submit, that will come directly to us. Or alternatively, you can also contact us via email to info@jobseekers.com. That is jobsikaz.com. Hi guys, my name is Sophie Mwale and I am a visionary.